sees a call for senses. The boss wanna know what's going on. So Joseph and Mary hit the road with Mary nigh on 9 months gone. And you know we're talking about a hell of a walk, and they had no place to stay. They tried the inns and the hotels. The message was plain as day. You get no refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here. No refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here. One had his Juanita and a baby boy they named Miguel. On the other side of the line it's heaven, on this side it's a living hell. So you do what it takes, pick up stakes, and try to escape the drought. But when you get to the border, they are in there. They got the welding wagon out. You get no refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here. No refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here. Nothing in between. Religion to preach about loving your brother, but they run by the golden dream. Now there's a lot of folks are looking over the edge of that faith we've piled so high. When they all decide to come over the border, time to kiss it all goodbye. There'll be no refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here. No refuge, and no respite, and no sanctuary here. No refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here. No refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here.